Whether it's RegTech or a SupTech or a tech for predictive consumer spending tools used by banks, the underlying technology is same. I think the question is for SupTech, for supervisors, before you can give them a set of tools, they need some kind of a public infrastructure in partnership with the banks so that they have access to good data. My simple answer to your question is, a supervisor can use an effective SupTech tools if they have access to good data, and good data comes from an infrastructure which probably will be collectively built by the banks or individually by the banks, so that it gives you a gateway or a pipe of data so that you can use the tool on top of that. So yes, the step one should be get the market infrastructure built in partnership with the financial institution so that the tools can be really useful.